for the puppet show today. This puppet show is now going to be at 12 o'clock today. Are you ready? My name is Maximilian Mosley. I am the creator of this puppet show. Are you ready? Oh yes, I thought so. This is my dumb son, Ben Mosley. He is very naked. Can we go for a party? No. Well, he is a big fat baby. Look at him. He's going to be doing jelly bellies. I got a chewy chewy. Oh, shut up. Now, as I was saying, the introduction, this sounds like a great show. Anyway, the puppet show is going to have two different bad guys. Are you ready? It will contain lots of characters. Ludwig, Goomba, Freddy Fazbear, Bowser, aka King Koopa, Baby Ben, and me. Yee! I'm in a puppet show! Alright, Uni will be in it too. I cannot wait. So, I hope you all have fun, because this is going to be one of the greatest puppet shows you've ever watched. The good news, the bad news is, the puppet show cost £1. The good news is, the first puppet show, which is this puppet show, is free. And what I actually mean is, if this is the first puppet show you've ever watched, it's free. Also, some other good news. The 20th customer gets free puppets for their puppet show. Are you all excited? I am. I'm kind of Jerry Jerry. Anyway.
I'm a destroyer.
I'm a hero. I'm standing in front of JJ. He won't make me laugh. I'm ready to. Sorry, Ben. What are you doing? Actually, I am just trying to control the puppet show so it's ready for everyone!
What is that?
What is that?
Anyway, this is so cartoony. Cartoony, moron. Why am I floating? I'm a baby UFO. I'm a baby UFO. I'm a baby. Ouch! I'm a baby UFO. I'm a baby UFO. I'm a baby.
Why can we only see my diapers?
I'm a baby UFO. I'm a baby UFO.
Wait, Max, draw my butt. Sorry.
Draw my butt behind.
Stop it. I live in a haunted house in the middle of the Acorn Plains. There are many characters in this puppet show. Are you all excited?
Yes.
Because you are about to see a puppet show. Toodles, can I go to the party? No. Anyway, how do I turn this thing off? I don't know. Is it this button? There's no button there. Oh, it's this button. This should switch off the camera. Beep!